Today is finally here, our wedding day. It feels like just yesterday that we went on our first date at Deja Brew. Over the last 4 years, you have shown me what a true and everlasting love looks like.
And for everybody here, raise your glasses and cheers to our future and to us as Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Amundsen.
To have you to share this journey with as my boyfriend, fiance, and now as my husband. One of my favorite things about you is your commitment to your work, your commitment to your family, and last of all, our commitment to each other that we will be making today in front of our friends and family. You are the man that I have been praying for, and I'm so happy that I have found you. I promise to always be there for you, to support you, encourage you, and honor you in good times and in bad. Cannot wait for the rest of our lives as Cassie Amundsen. Love your bride, Cassie.
Hey, boy, I stumbled through hello, midnight.
It's always been you. At the end of the day, you're the person I want to come home to. You're the person I want to tell how my day went. You're the person I want to share my happiness with, my sadness with, and all my success with. Don't ever doubt me. I don't want anybody else. It's always been you. And for the rest of my life, it will always be yours. I love you. To my bride on our wedding day, Cassie, I'm writing this letter and reflecting on our journey to this point. I think about and remember our first day at Deja Brew to see and meet you for the first time. Obviously, you were there before me. What I didn't know at that time as I walked in was that I was meeting the love of my life and the person that I will be spending the rest of my life with. There comes time in my life where I felt unsure, uncertain, and unknowing, but then I met you, which forever changed my life. It's been over 4 years since that special day, and today, our wedding day, I can say that I am sure, I am certain, and I know that I want to spend the rest of my life with you, and I love you with all my heart. I promise to protect, to love, protect, and support you always. As we grow old together, I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and from this day forward to have you as my wife. Here's to the first day of the rest of our lives. Love, Aaron.
keep smoking the cigars. Just like my puff one. You gotta keep it puffing until it gets going.
Oh,